when they launched a new 9,000-ton cruiser, Sir Austen Chamberlain and Mr. Hore-Belisha were there. Mr. Hore-Belisha went down because he heard the Queen Mary had been doing over 30. Lady Chamberlain, wife of Sir Austen, performed the launching ceremony.
We name this ship Birmingham. May God guide her, guard and keep all who sail in her.